So when the thought of me reacting to this next video came to my head, I was like, am I losing my whole vision and mission here? But then I thought to myself, if not, why not? So the song I'm going to react to, let me look it up because I don't want to make things up. It's Mansa. Hold on. Okay. Wow, technology is a struggle, isn't it? So the song I'm going to react to, the song I'm going to be reacting to, it's from Mansa Main. That right? Yeah. So the song is called Kuzoba Mnandi. Mansa Main is an African American, Black American, that's how we say it in Africa. So this was like the funny part is that he is in South Africa and the song was made in South Africa. Like I said, he's African American or Black American in South Africa, and I am an African in America. How weird is that? So I thought, no, this is gonna be like fun. How bad can it be? So I've been avoiding to watch this video because I was still thinking of reacting to it. So I don't want to watch a video and react to it because then I feel like I'm not authentic. I'm just kind of picking, I don't know, whatever. So Mansa Main is a YouTuber from the USA, and I thought, wow, this will be fun, for an African to react to a song made by an African American in Africa, and I'm in America. So it's just like that. So I thought, okay, let me go ahead and do it, and I hope this song is gonna be good because it's an amapiano song made in South Africa by an African American, and what can go wrong, right? It's like two big talents meeting, two countries, big countries. Okay, you know what? I'm not gonna waste any time. Let's go to the song. I hope the song is PG-13. So, hide your kids, hide your wife, hide everybody. So let's see. That's the main. It's gonna be lit. Like the Kevin Hart slide right there. If you're watching, what to call it? Think like a man, act like a lady, and other movies. Kevin Hart did that slide. I'm not gonna lie, the song is a vibe. Like the title of the song, also, like it's just like a vibe. And just listen, I think it's the amapiano genre itself. It's just like it brings all this emotion of like it's just gonna be fun. You know what I mean? Like I don't know any amapiano song that it's sad. It's just like every amapiano song that you listen to, you can just picture people having fun, people dancing, people just kind of like, yeah, having fun. And the song is fun. The video is also fun. Obviously, like you cannot expect anything less from a YouTuber. I think they have all that in their heads to like, I want this to be perfect for my YouTube. Like I cannot make anything less than perfect. So I love this video. I love how what it did.
Rocking that thing, I'm cool with it. Baby, come close, I wanna know ya. There's something I wanna show ya. Self-life luxury, you can name it. That
that you came with. Cruise over Nandi. You know I'm down with it. Versace, Balenciaga, and Gucci. Rockin' that thing, I'm good with it. Baby, come close, I wanna know ya. There's something I wanna show ya. Soft life, luxury, you can name it. That that you came with. Cruise over Nandi. You know I'm down with it. Cruise over Nandi. Cruise over Nandi. Cruise over Nandi.
Right, that's a Setswana. Let me go back. Let's see.
You wanna be my wifey, maybe. You know I'm down with it. Cause over Nandi. Skabawela re hai.
Skabawela re hai. What? Okay.
Baby. Sandela, you drive me crazy. You wanna be my wifey. Kuzo banani.
The video, cause Wamnandi, it's a vibe. It's a Wamnandi, like everything. Like when you listen to the song, it's like yeah, cause Wamnandi for real, cause Wamnandi. Cause the song could be cause Wamnandi, and then it doesn't bring the Nandi, right? So I love it. I love the song. I love the whole idea of the song. I love the whole idea of Mansa doing this whole thing, man. It just brings a lot of people together, and like. If I'm playing this song like here in America, and I don't say anything, actually I'm just gonna play this song in front of my wife. She's like African American as well, so, and not tell her like the artist and all that, like she wouldn't even know that he's American, right? Like that's how simple it is for like black people to get to like to come together. Like you cannot, like even for me while in America, people cannot tell that I am African until maybe I start talking or like I start speaking to somebody. They're like, the accent is different, where are you from? But otherwise, I'm just walking in the street, I just look like every other black American or African American. So to see Mansa doing this, it just kind of like, I have the hope, like this whole concept of my channel to like bring people together, people from like different countries, like break those barriers and just kind of have a whole vibe, you know what I mean? So I love this idea of Mansa Main doing this, and the song is a vibe. It's not like something that is forced, it just feels natural, you know, because it could be like awkward to listen to, but it's just like any other Ama Piano song you would listen to. And if you don't, if I didn't say that he's like black American, you wouldn't even have noticed. You would think he has a different accent, but you wouldn't really like just say, oh, he's from America. That's the beauty of music, man. It breaks those barriers, and I'm hopeful, and I'm pretty sure that the future is gonna be very bright if we can continue in this mindset, and I don't know, just how where we are going with this whole journey thing, you know. So yeah, I'm really glad. Sorry if the video is too graphic for you guys, because I normally don't play like too much videos like this one. So I'm also like thinking, am I gonna be, should I skip some of the spots? But yeah, I'm not gonna sweat it. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed Kuzu Bamnandi, because it was Nandi. I'll see you guys next video, man. Yeah, if you're from Zambia, please check this next video out, because Kuzu Bamnandi. I'll see you on the other side. And if you're from South Africa, please suggest some more music. I know like there are so many artists that I don't know of. I don't want like big artists that like the whole world knows. I want like small artists that are upcoming and they're like fine. That's what I'm looking for. So if you're from South Africa, please do me a solid and do that, you know what I mean? So Kuzu Bamnandi.